Now, the trick to using these ZX lures I found, thanks to my friend Gary McDonald, who put me onto them, is that for whiting, he's not a very big one, but when they're fussy, these are great lures because you don't have to wind them fast. See how much it looks like a prawn, but it also has that sort of bloodworm look about it with the hooks. So whiting love it, and you just wind them slow. I'll put that back and I'll show you. There's a bit of water on the lens, but it doesn't matter. Roll it out there, let it sink, and just wind slow. Don't even put that much action on it, I found. You don't have to. This one isn't an actual Ecogear ZX. It's called a ZX Breamer Vibe. Very similar. I got this one from Getaway in Cockburn. But when it comes to whiting, this is about the easiest way you can do it. And of course, poppers are more fun. The wind is just staying away and the tide's coming up onto the flats. And I tell you, if you'd have told me 5 years ago that I would love fishing for whiting on lures, I would have said you're crazy. And when I was 15, no one had even considered you could do it. But it's very possible. I actually had this rod built for me, this TSL rod, specifically for whiting on the flats. It's so light, 6'6", really fun to use. Troy from TSL built it for me, and I just love it. Get a weed on there, get that off. You don't want weed on your lure. And just the way that it loads up the top and you've got power through the middle, fantastic for these light lures. And you want feel as well, sensitivity. I can feel through the blank here with this skeleton grip. They're really good for this. I've got a dozen whiting today and I've enjoyed every single one of them. They are terrific little lures. And they just puff along the bottom and you don't have to work them really in any way other than this. Great for kids. Just keep, oh, he's on, look at that. Here you go, straight away, wacko. He picked that up off the bottom and just slammed it. Not much water here, only up to my knees, but there you go. That's how it's done. I like to catch and release these whiting. They are good eating, of course, but there you go. Got himself off. Lovely. Just one after the other. You just roll it out and just wind it slow.